Alright, this is Cappy Smack, coming back to you again from EVE Online. We're going to try another attempt of the Abyss, this time with Ogres. Last time was Hammerheads. And this time I've swapped out one of my modules for a Target Painter. We'll see if that does any better. I hope it will. Don't know. Another calm firestorm. And again, we have 20 minutes. So it's the exact same setup, except this time I'm not cap stable. But I do have cap boosters. It's time to get to it. Need to move my drones around. I'm painting the wrong one. All right. Well, they may get around it. Alright, so far so good. Going much faster. Time to reel them in. Okay, time to do it again. Okay, there we go. Think I'm gonna swap out the micro warp drive for an AB, because I really don't need micro warp drive in here. Doing much better on time. Looks like I got a blueprint. Awesome. Okay. Watch my drones. Going two target painters this time.
Has run out of charges.
Well, that's quite all right. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go back to the cap battery and an afterburner.
A module has run out of charges. Module has run out of charges.
Okay. Let's get the cash and get this thing going. Nothing else to kill, and we are done.
A module has run out of charges.
Again, I hope that means I'm not gonna die. Alright, so let's take a look at what I got. We got more crafting materials. And I got a light compact entropic disintegrator blueprint one run. Wow. It does take a lot of condensates. But okay. Alright, well, again, this is CapSmack signing off. This is my second run. Be sure to like, subscribe, and share, and we will check you next time.